What an absolute pearler of a morning it's shaping up to be across the mountain here at Selwyn Snow Resort. The skies are clear with very light winds. Cover started firm and crunchy this morning after a low of just -1 degree. We're set to hit a high of 7 degrees today up on top of the mountain, and this should soften our cover slightly in high traffic areas. New Chum is the pick for all the riders across the mountain, offering a great run on the way down and banging scenery on the chair ride up. Today, the New Chum chair is spinning, giving riders 30 mind-bending opportunities to ride this lift of champions. Today's pick from Selwyn is Slap on the Sunscreen. Mostly sunny patches of frost early in the morning, light winds easing in the afternoon. The RMS would like to advise that both Snowy Mountains Highway and Link Road are all clear, no chains required. Drive safely. From Selwyn Snow Resort, this is Michael Graham.